That's Powerball jackpot has reached a staggering $80 million. Just imagine.
And the woman with all the red hot tips is the nation's favourite news agent, Karen Randall from News Express in Ravina. Hey, Karen, how are you?
Gaza.
Good morning, everyone. How are we?
We're very well. Are you pumped?
Yes, we are very pumped today. All Australian news agents around our country, which are nearly in every suburb of the country, should be very pumped today. They're going to be very, very busy, run off their feet indeed.
Well, look, Ali and I are giving our lucky numbers a little bit later. You've done some research for us on what the current hot numbers are. What are they?
Okay, so there's a few ways to play tonight. So you can go into your local news agent, you can ask for a simple quick pick, which the machines will churn out for you. You can fill out your own numbers on a coupon, which I'll explain a little bit more in a minute, or you can join in one of their store syndicates, which all news agents around Australia should have a syndicate board going with some store syndicates. But I've got some inside information from the lot head office. They've been kind enough to share the most frequently drawn numbers and the least frequently drawn numbers. So let me just show you what they are now. So when we go looking at my little spinning wheel here, we go the least frequently drawn numbers are number 15 and 34. The most frequently drawn winning numbers are 17, 9 and 7. And then we look at our Powerball. So there's two buckets of balls with Powerball. So you've got your blue balls, Karl and Ali, and then you've got your silver Powerball. The silver Powerball is the one you got to get to win the big one. All right? So the least frequently drawn Powerballs are number 16 and 18, and the most popular drawn Powerballs are number 19, 3 and number 2. So they're my hot tips for tonight. I do recommend everybody visit their news agent and grab a power hit, which absolutely guarantees that Powerball.
All right, Karen, there are some hot tips there and you can follow those. Thank you so much for joining us, and we should tell everyone to get down to your news agency because it's one of the best in the country. Carl's having a little moment. How many blue balls and how many silver balls? One silver ball, isn't there? I think there's one.
I'm not sure about the division. I just know that it's delicate. So the moment you've all been waiting for at home. Thanks, Kazza, by the way. And yeah, go visit your local news agent. These are the numbers you need to win for the Powerball jackpot. So it's over to me. Two. 5, 7, 21, 27, 23, and the supplementary number 31.
Oh, that's so soothing. It's just put me to...
Aries, you will have a sleepless night and a terrible show.
So, Karl, you've had very strong feelings this morning, haven't you?
I've had an epiphany. What are they called?
Let's say we felt the vibe. An epiphany.
They're the numbers.
I don't think you had an epiphany, but you just felt a bit of a vibe for
I
those
saw them.
Numbers.
No, I saw them.
In your sleep? Like, where did you see them exactly?
When I was moving house yesterday.
Oh.
Just I saw them everywhere. Numbers everywhere.
Really?
Yeah. Okay. So, bang.
Okay. So, anyway, if you're stuck for numbers...
Get those into you.
Go, yes. How he said it.